Printing floating point decimal numbers purely with the FPU. There's nothing that isn't mathematical in the computer, from the text strings and the comparison of values of any kind with each other, to all of the integer and floating point arithmetic. It means that we can convert purely numeric value digits into individual ASCII string characters, with the FPU. We're talking about all of the range of what is mathematical, from the simplest and trivial to the most complicated and difficult to understand. In fact, any conversion or data processing we can make with the CPU can also be done with the FPU. Because everything is numerical, we only have to look for the most efficient way to use the CPU/FPUing more or less percentage to implement any given problem. In this page I have a sample program that contains an 80 big floating point value for the FPU. The intention of the program is to convert it to an ASCII numeric character string of floating point digits. We might have solved a real math exercise with the FPU instead of just using a static test value, but here what mattered was having the printing function for being able to visualize the floating point values as we calculated stuff, as if it was a calculator. It has taken me around 3 days. Now I can say that I have the additional capability of knowing how to calculate, implement and solve any problem from my academic studies with the FPU in assembly, with which I will understand all of the intricate logic that could ever be possible at that level of analysis. I made this program due to the need I have to really learn and understand math now that I will study 2 additional years of formal study of a technical career about computer hardware. With this now I can use all of the capability of the CPU and the FPU to solve problems, study mathematical topics, and learn in the process more than just casually using paper, pencil and pressing buttons in a calculator, especially the conversion function from floating point number value to ASCII string, and the structure to keep the data of that process. The demo Windows program here will show a dialog box with the string conversion of our FPU floating point number, such as the string 3.14159265 4.